Hey guys, welcome to your day two Tabata Ab challenge. Today we are going to do three exercises. So program that into your little timer or just count if you don't have a timer. So our first exercise is going to be a plank knee to elbow. So come down into plank position. You're gonna bring your knee up to that same elbow. Keep it on the outside and pull. Knee to elbow. Okay, that's number one. Number two, we have a wide tap. So we're gonna come down into a plank again, but this time we're gonna be on our elbows. We're gonna reach our leg out to the side as far as we can, tap and bring it back. Tap and bring it back. Keep tapping and bringing it back. Tap and back. Be sure to keep your body as level as you can. Don't stick your butt up all the way here and be tapping. Try to keep a nice tabletop position as you tap. Okay? That's number two. Then we have, I totally went blank, a knee drive with a glute squeeze. So again, come up on your hands in a plank. You're going to just alternate, knee drive in. When you do that, blow the air out. Back out and lift your leg up. Knee drive in, opposite leg. Lift your heel to the ceiling and squeeze your glute. Squeeze. 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 Okay, so I think there might have been a little confusion, so Kevin and I are gonna run through one round real quick. So we're gonna count for 20 seconds of work, rest for 10 seconds, 20 seconds of work for the next round, rest 10 seconds, 20 seconds of work for the last round, then we're gonna rest, and that's one round, okay? Level one, you have two rounds, level two, four, level three, six rounds, level four, eight rounds. That's gonna be the count for our entire 30-day challenge. All right, Kev, are you ready?
Yes.
Let's do it. Knee to elbow, ready, go. 20, 19, 18, 17, 16, 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, breathe, Kev, 4, 3, 2, 1, rest for 10 seconds, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1, wide taps, go, 2, 3,
4, yeah.
10 seconds,
Mom. You're not going down!
4, 3, 2, and rest. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, glute squeeze with a knee drive and go. Ow! For 10 seconds, then you would go again from the beginning. If you have a free timer on your phone, it makes it much easier and you don't have to count. Okay? That's day two. See you tomorrow.